And here we are at fill site number 2 at Monroe Township for the 2-hour drill. Fill site number 2 is starting their transition into 2 drop tanks on the ground. Currently we've got 2 flota pumps that are in play down at the water source, also being fed by a turbo draft that is being utilized. Check back in with them later and see how things are going for them. Currently here at fill site number 2, we have no tankers that are waiting to be filled. Looks like we've got one coming in. Nope, there he goes. Must have been filled at fill site number 1.